Hey guys, it's James at AutoMac. I've got a 2006 convertible Solara. It's got a little flex tape on the top. The top does not leak, but it does have an issue. Besides that, it's a nice, nice car. If the top was new, it'd be a $6,000 car. Well, I'm selling it for $49.95. It drives great. Everything works. Come and see me, James at AutoMac.